So in the private side of things, or at least the Bangalore, whatever, people who watch Wind Wealth YouTube channel, right? They would be thinking about what you mini looks like.
Yes.
Is that a thought on the public services side? Ki are ye kuch, you know, people have these fancy Excel sheets saying you need to make some 20-22 CR. Do you even think about this? Like,
we do think about it.
Okay.
And in terms of financial insecurity, I would say, डर तो होता है. लाइक यू नो आई थिंक कल को अगर मेरी फैमिली में देयर इज अ मेडिकल इमरजेंसी एंड आई नीड अ ह्यूज अमाउंट ऑफ मनी एंड मैं नहीं कर पाया तो फिर क्या काम किए नौकरी ये प्रेस्टीज वगैरह. और टुमारो लेट्स योर किड गेट्स एडमिटेड टू अ वेरी प्रेस्टीजियस स्कूल एंड यू कांट अफोर्ड द फीस बिकॉज विद द सैलरी यू कांट. एंड इन फैक्ट आई नो अ ऑफिसर हु गॉट एडमिटेड टू हार्वर्ड बट शी कुडंट अफोर्ड द फीस सो शी जस्ट ड्रॉप्ड इट. सो दो ज़्यादा थिंग्स आई थिंक कि ऐसा कभी हुआ एंड पैसे नहीं हुए तो देन लाइक यू क्वेश्चन योर चॉइसेस.
लाइक आई टोल्ड यू कि नीड्स पूरे करने के लिए है, वॉन्ट्स पूरे करने के लिए नहीं है. अगर वॉन्ट्स पूरे करना है, अगर वो आपका एम्बिशन है, तो फिर प्राइवेट सेक्टर विल बी ए बेटर चॉइस. मतलब आई हैव टू मेक पीस विद इट. अगर मैं उससे पीस नहीं बनाऊंगा तो आइदर आई विल गो ऑन अ साइड ट्रैक पाथ जो मुझे नहीं जाना चाहिए और आई विल बी अनहैप्पी.
या
अंडरस्टूड.
आई थिंक आई स्ट्रगल विद दिस क्वेश्चन. आई हैव अंडरस्टूड द इक्वेशन. वो जो टिपिकल इक्वेशन है कि फॉर फाइनेंशियल इंडिपेंडेंस बेसिकली यू नीड अराउंड 25x ऑफ योर ईयरली स्पेंड. आई थिंक इफ आई ओनली गो टू वेरी फंडामेंटल नीड्स in Bangalore with the lifestyle which we are living, I think
but that 25x is not enough. No, if you just consider, let's say ekdam extreme angle, 2 lakh rupees per mahina bhi lete ho, saal ka 25 lakh hua, 25 into 25 6 crore. I don't think that is enough to like have a comfortable life in Bangalore, assuming that you are going to live up to 80 or
अब आपने खर्चे बढ़ाते जाओगे तो वो बेस बढ़ता
जाएगा. एंड द थिंग इज योर दिस नीड्स नो
हां वो चेंज हो जाती है.
नो नो बट एसेट्स यू विल नीड टू ओन नो सम ऑफ दीस एसेट्स.
नहीं अज्यूमिंग आप एसेट्स नहीं, आप सिर्फ अपने ईयरली एक्सपेंडिचर की बात कर रहे हो. सो आई एम सेइंग दैट आई एम स्ट्रगलिंग टू फिगर आउट व्हाट इज दैट
नंबर
फॉर मी बिकॉज जस्ट लाइक एवरीबडी एल्स माय लाइफस्टाइल माय डेफिनेशन ऑफ नीड स्लैश वांट कीप्स ऑन चेंजिंग.
मेरा तो है यार नंबर 20 crore. आई थिंक बाय द वे दिस नंबर आई हैव फाउंड इज वेरी कॉमन इन बैंगलोर. लाइक
सो यू आर टॉकिंग देन यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट 80 लाख रुपीस एनुअल स्पेंड.
नो नो नॉट स्पेंड बिकॉज पीपल लाइक इफ यू लुक एट अ डीसेंट 2-3 बीएचके इन बैंगलोर
आप उसमें ईएमआई जोड़ दो,
गेटेड सोसाइटी में
आप ईएमआई जोड़ दो तो वो 80 लाख में निकल आपका. मैं मैथ बता रहा हूँ. अगर आपका 20 करोड़ कॉर्पस मान रहे हो तो आपके पास 80 लाख रुपए साल के खर्च करने के हैं. 4% ऑफ कॉर्पस इज व्हाट यू कैन स्पेंड विदाउट थिंकिंग. If you are not burning the corpus,
child education, if you हाँ तो वो सारा load
वो आपने सोच समझ के किया होगा. I am assuming कि इतना
मैंने तो किसी और का Excel देखा. But the point I'm making is your needs or like what you think is your lifestyle is also influenced by people
yes.
around you.
True, true, yes. true.
Right.
So we call it relative poverty, right?
Haan. Relative poverty. Shreyans, can you describe the timeline of your income, right? Like, so EY, then prep.
I passed out in 2015 from college. At that time, I got like 7-8 kind of a package, CTC. Then after first increment, I was around 11-12. Then I did preparation for 2 years. So that was no earning and like burning my savings. And after that, the regular, the basic salary, 56-100. But in hand, what I'm getting right now is comparable to what was I getting in EY after my first increment.
Now. You want to walk us through your timeline?
Yeah. So, through placements, I got a CTC of around 16 lakhs. Then I was transferred to the Houston office, Houston. There, the CTC, I would say, was about $150,000 salary plus the apartment and the vehicle. Then
so that would be about 1 CR.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like yeah, after deductions, less in hand, the taxes and other things. And then of course I also started preparing. So it was zero income for about 2 years. And then I started again at 56,100 Today I stand at a basic salary of 59,500. My current salary, uska almost three times se zyada I used to pay as tax in my last job in 2017-18.
Yeah. Yeah.
So that's the kind of pay cut we have taken.
Abhinav, why don't you go next?
My first job was at McKinsey in Dubai office. So it started with 35 lakh rupees in Dubai. And then when I decided to come back to India, for 6 months I was at zero.
Mm-hmm.
Because I was just living on my savings to start my first company. Then I started drawing 6 lakh rupees salary from my first startup. Then it shut down. Then again zero for
mm-hmm.
6-7 months. Second startup, I drew 15 lakh salary
mm-hmm.
Because I was married by then. Phir then it was acquired by an academy, and then I went to the market level salary. But then again, for the last 8 to 9 months, I am on zero because I have left it for, to work on
so
my...
So what is this market level number?
I mean, I market level numbers I cannot disclose, but it is...
Ballpark.
Above 50.
I got out of IMB. I was drawing, I think, 35K a month. I was at 35K for until the first liquidity, like when we sold the business.
Mm-hmm.
Then I got married. So again, ek saal there was nothing. Because second business, I think we were drawing something like 12 lakhs for 18 months. Then that got acquired. There I was this ballpark number that you were talking
50
about.
50 gas bus.
Then phir se ek saal there was nothing. Then when we started Stoa, I started at 50K. And by that time I was married. Now it is like 40-ish.
Yeah.
But this is still like I think 60% of market. Like
yeah.
Some of my friends who graduated from IMB, they are in that 80-90.
Yeah.
Mm.
The lifestyle inflation is much more on the private side though, right?
So for us it is very difficult. Like when I come to Bangalore, I go out with people. So I would like spend 5-10% of my salary in just
one day.
Yeah, it's expensive.
It's
expensive.
Very expensive when you like come out. When you are there, tab theek hai, aram se kam expenses mein kaam ho jata hai.
Is it fair to say most of your like basic salary is like kind of savings? Because most of lifestyle expenses are taken care
of. Shuru mein hum log rehte hain choti city mein. To itne expenses zyada hote nahi hai. Basically aapka food, clothing, in sab ka kharcha hai.
My grandfather wanted me to be a IS officer.
Okay.
And the reason is he was a peon in Usmanabad Collectorate. So my mom actually grew up in collector's bungalow, like, you know, in a quarter.
Yeah.
I mean, of course, there is some perception of power and like, you know, this seems like a more stable job. But when both of you have worked in sort of private markets, so what was the motivation to sort of move to a public sector?
Bangalore mein, like you might be going in a BMW. बट एक ट्रैफिक पुलिस वाला जो आपको रोकता है ना
करेक्ट
तो
करेक्ट
हाथ में आ जाती है लाइक डर जाते हैं तो एंड ऐसे कुछ ऐसे एक दो इंस्टेंसेस हुए लाइक जो पुलिस वाले हरास कर देते हैं फिर स्टार्ट डिमांडिंग रैंडम मनी या लैंडलॉर्ड्स जो हैं दे तो उस टाइम पे आई यूज टू फील कि यार कैसे इनका कुछ
पावर चाहिए
पावर एंड दूसरा एक जब भी घर जाते हो तो पहले जो लोग भाई पानी ले क्या रिश्तेदार बड़े बूढ़े वो भी बैठो जो रिस्पेक्ट एंड द प्रेस्टीज दैट कम्स विद द जॉब लाइक प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया के साइन से आपका अपॉइंटमेंट होता है एंड वी आर प्रोटेक्टेड बाय द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया नो वन कैन फायर अस बिलो द प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया तो दैट्स द बिगेस्ट जॉब सिक्योरिटी वी हैव तो हम लोग को वो टेंशन नहीं होता कि कल नौकरी नहीं रहेगी कल सैलरी नहीं आएगी
आई वुड लाइक टू ऐड ऑन दैट पॉइंट What Lavish was saying is that once you are an officer, there is a prestige without any condition. In entrepreneurship, there is glory to the successful people. I know personally, you would know personally, so many founders who nobody knows about, but they are still struggling, right? And if they go to a typical litmus test in society or in front of their family, they will not get the same level of prestige. Which maybe an officer will get.
Yeah.
But what is the drop off, let's say, 3 years out after, like, you know, actually getting
into the... No,
it's very low.
Understand, social pressure bhi hai usme bahut.
Yes.
Matlab, when there is social prestige to it, social pressure bhi hai aapko exit ka. अगर आपने एग्जिट किया तो सब बोलेंगे कि भाई इतना मेहनत करके आप अंदर घुसे
गए क्यों
हैं
नहीं नहीं आपकी शादी हो जाती यही टैग देख के आपके ससुराल वाले नहीं छोड़ने देंगे आपको रहेगा सो लाइक what are your goals for the like 5 saal niche 10 saal aage
so in fact I'll tell
like,
you an interesting
what do you think about your career as such
yeah and there was this property which was nice you know it was within my budget but position was I think 2026 or something like that to sab hone ke baad main bole yaar
nahi le
sakta 2024 mein pata like you know I don't know like yeah. you know whether I'll be able to afford this EMI yeah. or whether I'll be in Bangalore
what are the biggest insecurities you face currently in your life So, I am from Udaipur, Rajasthan, and अभी मेरी पोस्टिंग हो गई Karnataka में basically around 2 years ago. My grandfather during COVID phase 2, so he was sick and admitted. एकदम proper lockdown था I couldn't go and see him and he passed away.
Oh.
तो उसके बाद से like जैसे बोलते ना कि घर से निकले थे सपनों को पूरा करने के लिए घर जाना है किसे पता था घर जाना ही सपना बन जाएगा तो I don't see कि अब future में कभी मैं वापस लौट के अपने घर पे या family के पास जाऊँ।
So your kidder is fixed, is it?
It is kind of fixed, yeah. So we have to serve wherever we are allotted to throughout our life.
Insecurity, I feel is कि मुझे fear based decisions नहीं लेने life में। और I feel कि सारी insecurity का final end point is death।
हम्म।
मतलब किसी भी level पे। तो fear भी उसी से generate हो रहा है। तो उसको अगर मैंने टैकल कर लिया तो फिर मैं जहाँ पर भी हूँ आई विल बी हैप्पी
मेरे लिए तो ये है यार कि अभी देर इज समथिंग टू लूज आई थिंक 3 years बैक व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड स्टोर देर वॉज नथिंग टू लूज राइट लाइक इट वॉज मच इजियर यू नो 2-3 million का टॉप लाइन है विच मीन्स देर इज सम रियल वैल्यू आई मीन इवन इफ लाइक दिस बिजनेस डजंट बिकम रियली बिग देर इज सम मार्केट वैल्यू दैट पब्लिक मार्केट विल असाइन टू दिस
ऑल्सो लुक एट इट लाइक इफ यू कुड बिल्ड दिस फ्रॉम स्क्रैच योरसेल्फ दैट शुड मेक यू मोर कॉन्फिडेंट कि ठीक है एक खड़ा किया है तो 10 खड़ा कर सकता
इट्स नॉट दैट बिकॉज अगेन राइट लाइक यू डोंट नो
नो बट देन अगेन लाइक यू एट्रीब्यूट योर सक्सेस टू मे बी लक या बस हो गया गलती से
नो नो नॉट दैट इट्स जस्ट दैट इट इज आल्सो मैटर ऑफ एनर्जी सी एज भी एक पार्ट ऑफ लाइक व्हेन आई डिसाइडेड टू स्टार्ट दिस बिजनेस आई जस्ट क्रॉस 30 और 31 राइट लाइक व्हेन आई अभी 35 हो गया सो
हां वो ड्राइव और एंबिशन
यस यस
एनर्जी आई मीन योर लाइफ सर्कमस्टेंसेस चेंज I have a kid now, you know, wife is, I mean, when I got married, I, like, you know, wife ka approach to my decisions were very different. Yeah, chalo, jo karna hai karo. If I know words are, ye chao abhi chodo yaar, ye, this is not like, you know, I'm not optimized, like, ye unicorn nahi ban paega, shayad, main band karta hoon, wapas chalu karta
hoon. I feel, jab family start hoti hai na, you start become little less ambitious.
Yeah.
You start to feel ki, life is more about these small moments, that happiness rather than ki ha mujhe like kisi company mein partner banna hai ya mujhe wo karna
I think for me my insecurity is whether I will be able to go 10x from here so the insecurity is what if I don't get 10x from here I know when if I get 10x from here the I will have still the same insecurity how will I get 10x from here
exactly
so abhi to ye hai at least I'm not sure
You're saying that I draw this much salary, I draw that much, but there are always ESOPs, equity. When you like get an exit, so you get a huge chunk of money. So like how those things work out and kaise financial decisions pe revolve karte hain?
So I'll tell you the basic math.
Mm-hmm.
Out of 100 startups, more than 90% do not work mm-hmm. out. So yeah. right from the beginning, you are against the probability.
Mm-hmm.
But it's a risk reward equation. So as a founder, most of your financial outcome is locked in terms of equity, relying on an assumption that hey, if this works out, it will mathematically solve for me because then it will be 100x.
You only need to be right once.
Exactly. But the probability of that once is 1%. Like that.
How do you invest your money, right? Like so, if whatever is left largely is savings. What are your preferred modes of investment?
Mutual funds में चला जाता है थोड़े बहुत में जब SGB अपने sovereign gold bonds के tranches आते हैं तो उसमें कुछ ले लेते हैं एंड PPF में इन्वेस्ट कर लेते हैं बिकॉज वी आर नॉट अलाउड टू डू स्पेक्यूलेशंस, मतलब जो ट्रेडिंग है दैट इज नॉट अलाउड एज पर द कंडक्ट रूल्स.
अच्छा,
तो इसलिए फिर वो इन्वेस्टमेंट है थोड़ा बहुत उसमें चला जाता है. तो लेट्स से 50% ऑफ माय सैलरी आई इन्वेस्ट.
फॉर यू?
सो इन माय करंट सैलरी आई इन्वेस्ट अबाउट 60% व्हिच इज माय सेविंग्स इन SIPs.
अंडरस्टूड.
या
अभिनव, डू यू?
या सो आई थिंक ऑफ इट एज आई जनरली इन्वेस्ट इन दोज इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स व्हिच कैन गेट लिक्विड इंस्टेंटली बिकॉज आई थिंक ऑफ द मनी एज माई स्टार्टअप
capital.
Investment capital. So most of the money is in mutual funds which can be redeemed overnight. Some of the money is I think in FDs. Almost 80-90% is in mutual funds.
Understood. For me a lot is actually in FDs, which is financially not a sound reason.
Yeah.
But now I'm thinking about real estate. Also because I have a kid now, so
yeah,
school,
so
and then
more.
You need one stable place,
stability, yes,
to make sure
yeah.
school schedule is not okay. What's a drawback of your profession people don't realize?
Like generally, because in the when you are in the field, social circle is limited because you generally try and hang out with other officers, other people.
Social life, I agree. Ki log aapko aise upar pedestal pe chada ke ki sahab hain, so you don't have friends or people to hang out with. Second, I think is privacy. क्योंकि एक example देते हैं कि अगर आप morning में किसी दिन wife को kiss करके घर से नहीं निकले तो दोपहर तक पूरे जिले को पता होता है कि आज झगड़ा हो गया है. So that's like the kind of like drivers say beyond like everyone knows what you are doing.
Yeah.
And third, as I said, आप घर से दूर हो जाते हैं.
Drawback of your our profession that people don't realize,
lot of stressful unpredictable years of hard work out of at the end of which there might not be any recognition.
Yes.
So
a lot of entrepreneurs are like overnight successes after being at it for 10 years.
Exactly.
So
exactly.
Is that I think people don't realize the toll it takes on your mental health,
everything,
at times your relationships,
your family, your relations.
थोड़ा अपना मैं जो बोला ना exit वाला game है अपना. It's not an entry game, right? Like in some way, they have to really work hard to make it through, and then they have a much more predictable path. I mean, of course, there is some variability.
So for us, entry is simple, exit is difficult.
Difficult.
For them, entry is the difficult part.
Difficult part. Okay, cool. So we are done.
Yeah.